Hello, teacher.
Hello, what's your name?
My name is Jerry.
How old are you?
I'm 7.
How are you?
I'm happy.
Very good. Jerry, I will play you a song and I will show you some pictures and I'll ask you some questions.
Sir.
Are you ready?
Sir.
Good, great, Jerry. Very good. Now let's begin. Can you sing the song?
This is my hand. This is my hand. These are my hands. This is my foot. This is my foot. These are my feet. Clap, clap, stop, stop. Clap, clap, stop, stop. This is my eye. This is my eye. These are my eyes. This is my ear. This is my ear. These are my ears. Look, look, listen, listen. Look, look, listen, listen.
Well done, Jerry. Great job. Now let's begin. Can you tell me what can you see?
I can see a flower.
Can you point and say?
I can see a flower. I can see tree. I can see a river. I can see a hill. I can see a rock.
I can see rocks.
I can see rocks. I can see a light.
Very good. All right, can you tell me what can you do and what can't you do?
I can play soccer. I can run road. I can play a kick.
I can't fly a kite.
I can fly a kite. I can ride a bike.
Okay, very good. Now, can you tell me, can you see a turtle?
See it? I can.
Can you see a turtle?
No, I can.
Can you see a frog?
Yes, I can.
Can you see a frog?
No, I can.
Can you see a spider?
Yes, I can.
Can you see a spider?
No, I can.
Can you see an ant?
Yes, I can.
Can you see an ant?
No, I can.
Can you tell me, what is it?
It's a kangaroo.
Where is the kangaroo?
It's under a tree.
What animal is it? Can you point and say? What animal is it?
It's a bear.
Where is the bear?
It's on the hill.
Very good. What animal is it?
It's under a tree.
What animal is it?
It's a tiger.
Where is the tiger?
It's under a tree.
Very good. What animal is it?
It's elephant.
Good. Where is the elephant?
There is an elephant.
Where is the elephant?
It's in the river.
What animal is it?
It's on the rock.
What animal is it?
It's a monkey.
Where is the monkey?
It's on the rock.
Very good. What animal is it?
It's a penguin.
Where is the penguin?
It's in the lake.
Good. Now, can you tell me, can snakes swim?
Yes. They can.
Can snakes run?
No, they can.
No, they can't.
They can't.
All right. Can elephants swim?
Yes, they can.
Can elephants run?
No, they can.
Yes, they can.
Yes, they can.
Can kangaroos hop?
Yes, they can.
Can kangaroos run?
No, they can.
Can zebras swim?
Yes, they can.
Can zebras walk? Can zebras walk?
No, they can.
Yes, they can.
Yes, they can.
Now, can you tell me the story? And can you read the dialogue?
What is it? I don't know. I can see. Excuse me. Sure. Thank you. Oh, look. It's Julie and Emma.
Ah, very good. All right, great job, Jerry. Well done. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.